Hello. Welcome to Guided Jewish Meditations. My name is Eliezer. Thank you for joining me today. In these difficult times, more and more people are finding themselves facing personal and communal challenges that often seem insurmountable. The deeper the sense of helplessness, the more profound the feeling of needing redemption and salvation. The ancient Hebrew word for redemption, Geulah, contains within it the mystical letters Gimel, Aleph, Lamed. As with so many other mystical teachings, it is within these letters that lies the secret to finding redemption in life. Within this secret is a deep understanding of the relationship between the Creator of all and all souls of mankind. And during today's meditation, we will explore this secret and try to experience the seeds of redemption they contain, drawing them into our lives and allowing them to become our new reality. Please find a quiet, comfortable place to spend the next short while in meditation. Sit or lay down, close your eyes, and spend a few moments stilling your mind. Breathe in deeply and allow the clean, fresh air entering your lungs to cleanse your body from within, infusing your very essence with a fresh sense of vitality and spirit. And as you exhale, let go of any feelings of anxiety, stress, or pain you may be experiencing. By continuing to breathe this way, slowly and evenly, allow your entire being to become completely relaxed, your body comfortable and heavy, your mind at ease, and your soul alive and at the center of your consciousness, ready to embark on a journey of redemption and drawing forth the blessings that lie within. Within the calm quiet of your mind lies the path of your soul's connection to the source of all. They are connected, your mind and this path, accessible through the stillness of your consciousness. During the next few moments, continue breathing deeply and evenly, allowing your focus to rest on this stillness, while at the same time keeping your mind clear of all other thoughts. Before you appears the ancient Hebrew letter Dalet, a single letter suspended in mid-air against the background of your mind. It shines dimly. The vertical and horizontal lines of the letter meeting at a single point at the tip where these two lines meet. You contemplate this letter, allowing it to slowly fill your mind. And as you do so, you experience the slow emergence of divine wisdom arise within your consciousness. It is the secret of the Dalet that begins to spread throughout your mind. The letter that represents the divine vessel of all of existence. Within this letter lies the acknowledgement that all of creation is in fact created, and that all of you, every aspect of your life, is constantly and at every moment the recipient of divine life. As this secret slowly spreads itself throughout your mind, you begin meditating on your personal challenges needing redemption. It is now, when you so intimately experience the vulnerability of the essence of mankind, in constant need and dependence of the kindness of the Creator, that you allow this Dalet to completely define who you are, your very essence, a vessel for the divine in need of redemption. You allow the realization of complete dependence on the infinite creator of all to permeate your consciousness. And as your meditation on this truth deepens, you behold the emergence of divine light appear next to the Dalet, to its left, as a new letter forms, a Lamed. Its legs grounded below, yet its head reaching for the heavens. As this new letter completes its emergence from within the depths of your mind, you recognize the formation of a new word in ancient Hebrew, dal, poor. It is the word that characterizes the essence of the human soul, empty on its own, without an inherent light, in constant need of life from the source of all life, the creator of all of existence. You take a deep breath and allow these two letters to grow larger, approach you, and slowly surround you from all sides, with the Dalet to your right and the Lamed to your left, with your body occupying the empty space between them. In your mind's eye, you feel your arms begin to extend outwards, with your hands open, the palms of your hands facing the Creator. It is in this position, with these two letters surrounding you, and your arms and hands extended to the infinite source of all, that you continue meditating on the need for redemption. A vessel empty on its own and in need of the blessings of redemption from the ultimate Redeemer, the eternal Creator of all. As your meditation continues to intensify, you begin to experience a change in the Dalet to your right. Waves of brilliant divine light begin to pulsate within the letter itself, running through it like rushing waters through a tidal river, and then the light collects at the tip of the Dalet, at the apex where the two sides of the Dalet meet. As the light converges there, you become aware of a second deep truth, one that reverberates in every cell of your physical body, in every thought of your mind, and in every moment of your soul's connection to the Divine. Deep within this Dalet lies the balance of every vessel within you. It is in this midpoint and balanced center of this Dalet that you experience the recognition of balance that lies hidden within each vessel, empty on its own, yet alive because of its connection to the divine source of all, the infinite creator of all that exists. As this reality spreads across your mind, you behold some of the light at the tip of the Dalet, with the numerical value of 4, converge into a new letter. As 1/4 of the light of this Dalet forms a new letter Aleph, 1, while the remaining light changes the Dalet to a Gimel, 3. With the Gimel completing its formation to your right, the Aleph rapidly expands in the empty space between the Gimel and the Lamed, filling your entire body, mind, and soul with brilliant divine light, perfectly balancing all that you are at the center of these 3 letters. You breathe in deeply and behold the 3 letters Gimel, Aleph, Lamed, the root of the word Geulah, redemption. Meditate on these 3 letters and allow the light within them to enter you from all sides, filling you with their mystical meaning and spiritual energy. When the recognition of the complete dependence and balance with the infinite source of all is at its deepest, it is then that redemption takes place. When the letting go of control draws forth Geulah, redemption, from the Creator of all, the One who is with you now and always, connected with you at all times and in every way. It is when you allow the poor to become redeemed by opening up everything in your life to the balance of the infinite source that Geulah finds its way into your life. Complete this meditation by recognizing and meditating on the purpose of every challenge in your life, each one an opportunity to bring redemption into the world, a new connection with the divine brought down and established through your soul, right now. Redeemed by the Creator of all, the One who is with you now and always. We are at the conclusion of this meditation. Please give yourself some time to slowly bring your mind back to your body and the present. Thank you for joining me today. I hope this meditation has helped you come closer to your own personal redemption, whatever that may entail. My name is Eliezer. May peace be with you.